Good morning, students. In the last class, we are discussing about chapter 2, basic operations on large numbers. The topic is addition of large numbers. And solve the exercise 2.1, first and second main problems. So today we solve third, fourth, and fifth mains. Okay. The third main is find the numbers in each of the following. So first one, 5,500 more than 839,260. How to find out the numbers? So it is very easy. We add 5,500 to 839,260. We get the number. So we write the numbers in addition. So we write the numbers from ones place. Okay. We write first the greater number, 5,500 and 839,260. These two numbers, which is the greater number? 839,260 is the greater number. So arrange these two numbers in vertically and then we add. So arrange the numbers in vertically. We write the numbers, we write from ones place. So write 0, 2, 6, 2, 9, 3, 8. We arrange the numbers in vertically. We cannot apply commas. Okay. Then 5,500. 0, 0, 5, 5. Then we write the plus symbol. Then add. No need to apply comma. So arrange the numbers in vertically. So always numbers are adding from ones place, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, so on. So add first ones place number. 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 0 is 6. 2 plus 5 is 7. 9 plus 5 is 14. 4, 1 carry. 3 plus 1, 4, then 8. Then after adding the numbers, we apply the comma to our answer. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Then what is the number? 8,44,760. Okay. Then we put the second problem. 9 tens more than 3,27,508. So add 9 tens to 3,27,508. So we get the numbers. First write the numbers from starting from ones place. 8, 0, 5, 7, 2, 3. 9 tens. 9 tens means 90. So write 0, 9, 90. Then write plus. Then add the numbers. 8 plus 0, 8, 0 plus 9, 9, then 5, 7, 2, 3. After adding the numbers, we apply the comma to the answer. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So what is the answer? 3,27,598. 9 tens more than 3,27,508 is 3,27,598. Okay. Then go to the next one. 40 lakh more than 68,72,965. So we add 40 lakh to 68,72,965. So write the numbers. So first, which is the greater number? 68,72,965. So write the first this number. 5, 6, 9, 2, 7, 8, 6. So arrange the numbers in vertically. We no need to apply comma. Then 49. So write the numbers carefully. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 4. Then we put plus, because more than means we add. then add the numbers. 5 plus 0 is 5, 6 plus 0 is 6, 9 plus 0 is 9. So we know the properties of addition. Zero property. 0 and the number is added. That means 0 is added to any number. The sum is the number itself. Okay. 0 na yavade numbers ke add madidru namge answer enagutte aa number enirutho aa number baruthe. 2 plus 0 is 2. 7 plus 0 7. 8 plus 0 8. 6 plus 4 is 10. Then place the comma. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So what is the answer? 1 crore, 8 lakh, 72,965. Okay. Then fourth one.
In the 10,000 place, we get 8. What should we add? In
1 to 7. 7 plus 1 is how much? 8. So 83,051. Second one. 4-3. So in the 10th place 3, what we get? We add 9 to 4. So we add 9 to 4. 9 plus 4 is how much? 13. 13, 3, 1 carry. Then 8 plus 5, how much? 13. 13 plus 1, 14. 4, 1 carry. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 0, 7. 3 plus 2 is 5, is even. 57,439. So this is the way we find out the missing digits in the addition problems. Okay, then we move to the next problem, next main. Solve the following word problems. Fifth main, solve the following word problems. First one, 80 plus 30. How many tea leaves were plucked in all the non during the 3 days? Second day, how much? 3 lakh. So arrange the number. 34,278. Then number of tea leaves plucked in the day. How much? 2,43,581. So add these three numbers, we get the total number of tea leaves plucked in 3 days. So answer, total number of tea leaves plucked in 3 days. So add it. So always addition starting from first place. Okay. 0 plus 8, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 5 plus 7, 12, 12 plus 8, 20, 0, 2 carry, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 5, 11, 1 carry, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 0, 1 carry, then 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. Then we place the comma, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 lakhs. So how many leaves we plucked? 9,90,109 tea leaves were plucked in 3 days. Okay. Then we go to the second one. Maruti Motors produced 1,27,695 cars in the year 2007, 98,895 cars in 2008, and 3,05,789 cars in the year 2009. So what was the total number of cars produced? Produced in 3 years. And another question is given. In which year were the most?
Year 2008.
Well, number of cars produced in 2009. In the year 2009. So total number of cars produced in the 3 years. Total number of cars produced in the 3 years. So we add the numbers. So see children, 2007, how much? 1,27,695. Second one, 98,895. So 5,9,8,8,9. Okay. Then 2009, how much? 9,8,7,5,0. Write the numbers from ones place. So that is correct way. We add these three numbers. We get the total number of cars produced in the 3 years. So add it. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. 9, 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. 19 plus 8, how much? 27. 7, 2 carry. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 7, how much?